Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sengoku Basara Samurai Heroes. I am your host, Alexander Frost, and this is episode 49. And when last we left off, we beat the Kawanakajima Tundra, sucked the souls out of a lot of snowbound troops, and Kasuga, and Keiji, and I think Kenshin. And apparently Oichi felt kind of warm and happy about it. Mildly creepy, but she's still a wooby, so I'll forgive her. You know what? I'm actually okay with what she has. Then again, wasn't there a... Yeah. I'm only considering it because it has three slots. What's my attack now? 943? Let me experiment. No, she would have a lower attack power. Unless I... It would give her a slightly lower attack power, but at the same time, I kind of like the idea of having a higher defense. Oh no, wait. I just thought of something. Where is it? No. Yes, Ninja Seal. With this, I will be able to dominate the fuck out of the Ninja Kotaro. So, yes, it works to my advantage. Alright. Also, I just realized it was actually Dancing Dead, not Dancing with the Dead. I was saying Dancing with the Dead all last video. I suppose both would work anyways. Alright, so we will deal with Ujimasa and Yoshiaki if he's still alive later. But I think we're pretty close to the end, barring any sudden intrusions of last stand battles.
Wait, I want to go as well.
They're coming! The first enemies we've faced since Hideyoshi. Even though our wounds are yet to heal, we will still fight.
Yeah, I'm not actually going to try and go for the sneak attack this time. While technically it would be faster, I just don't want to deal with it today.
Oichi, please don't take any risks. Stay behind me.
I'm a good girl. I will protect this place.
So you will protect this place by killing everyone. Oh no, I let go too soon! Ow! Hey, well, just for that. I said, just for that. You still alive? Yeah, you are. Okay, now that was kind of a low blow.
A shadow demon will be set free.
Wait, what? What was that? That was a moment of lucidity.
No one fights harder than he who refuses to lose.
My lord, please make your escape!
Alright, both camps.
Just when we were finally getting settled in, you attack us! Uh-oh! Wait! It's okay! Calm down!
She's surprisingly spry. I expected the shadows to catch her or something. Alright.
These are Jotaros that protect us. Offer us your guidance.
Misaimed it.
The Demon Queen? Yes! The Demon Queen is here! Right here!
Surround them and launch your attack!
And there's the front doors.
Let you destroy the town. You will not take it from me.
Wait, there's a town here?
You idiot! Why did you open the Supreme Gate of Honor?
Oh, yes, that's right. Someone mentioned that way.
You are not the bird I'm looking for either. Well.
Yes, in a previous video, when I actually last played this on camera, I mentioned that it was suddenly dark for some strange reason, and I realized, someone corrected me and gave me the answer, it was that, depending on which path you take, if you take the stealthy approach, like you actually clear the first three gates within the allotted time, and the stealth path opens up, it actually gets darker to kind of set the mood for stealth.
Why are you blocking my path? I want to go this way.
whereas if you don't, you just go the front way, it becomes lighter. Less foreboding and stealthy. Also, we cheat with another moment of lucidity, I think. Here we go. That made me happy. I will try not to take too terribly.
Forgive me! I can't hold out any longer!
I think the other reason I wanted to go this way was that, normally, the stealthy path is not terribly good for earning EXP, which is what I really, really want right now. I want to make Oichi as strong as possible. Well, just for that. No, your log-saving tactic will not help you this time. I would like her to get as much HP, well yes, technically that would be the right word. I'd like her to get as much EXP as possible, so I can make her as strong as possible. That is the hope. That is the dream! That was stupid what I did there.
We shall break through all at once! Follow me!
I broke open the door already, awesome. Wow, she is really strong. So I really didn't lose much by switching to this technically weaker weapon. I really did. What is this over here? How do I get up there? Can I get over there? I think I can. I'm pretty sure I can.
Attack!
If I just do this. Not exactly a well-guarded secret. I mean, it's on the map. A little bit of money. You are... I can owe you one of those. You stop that shit right now. I know I shouldn't have any problem dealing with a great number of soldiers since I can do shit like this, but it's still annoying.
What are you doing, you idiot?
Getting crushed and having your soul absorbed, and I'm eating arrows. Flaming arrows.
Ancestors, please watch over and guide those who fight in our honor.
Yeah, it's cute, you think you can hurt me. Oh wow, it actually hurts.
They will make me more powerful than Lord Shingo.
It's just a swirl of blue and metal. Did I? Yeah, I broke open the gate.
If you mess up like that again, there'll be hell to pay.
Why do you keep saying hell? Seriously, you guys never say any of this stuff before, but only when Oichi's around, huh? Her demon arms.
I worked ever so hard.
Yes, you have, my dear. You have done very well.
If I were defeated, it would spit in the face of my ancestors.
Ha ha! Your little log technique will not help you today! Ha ha ha! Give me your soul. Thank you, and good night. We should be coming up against Kotaro soon. I'm not worried about that.
Drop to your knees and take a good look. There is only one Demon Queen!
I love that!
Did you encounter any problems? Inform me at once.
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
No! Log technique will not save you! Fucking ninja? I say that like it's a bad thing. I mean, I've played as Kotaro, who's, you know, arguably a great ninja, but he doesn't use techniques like that. And again, I guess you could argue that he doesn't really need it. Come here, boy. One could argue that he doesn't actually need log techniques and shit. But it would still be nice to, you know, have the option. And I know he has the shuriken thing where he can, like, you know, swap out and become a storm of projectile death, but I don't know. The basic skills are nice. I guess he's going to try again.
Patiently await my chance, and I hold myself back that long.
I hate the stubborn ones. They just won't go down.
Alright, let's see if this is broken or not. Oh, hi.
Good night, Nohime. I think you might be capable of killing me.
You remind me of myself when I was your age.
No, okay, I did push him back.
How can the wind take the form of a man?
How can a woman sprout demonic shadow arms? Yeah, answer me that.
Huh, that's strange. He looks a little slower than usual.
I think I need to consider giving Kotaro a meet.
That? Really? Really, really, really hurt, you dick!
Have you forgotten how much is riding on you?
It's all right if I pick some, isn't it?
Yes, dear, it is.
I can't believe I'm actually about to give this order. Kotaro, retreat!
Gentlemen, your souls are required. Hmm. Didn't get as many as I wanted. There we go. Souls make the burning pain go away. No, do not at all. I missed it. It's alright. Catch him with this.
Don't you ever get tired?
Not as long as I keep having souls to fuel myself with, no. Are you still alive? Don't you even start with me. I don't even want to deal with you. Boy, look, it'd be better if you just ran away, but since I know you're not programmed for that, I'll try and make this as quick as possible. Unless, of course, you make things difficult, in which case I will slam you around like a ragdoll, and have no compunctions with draining your soul.
If we are ahead, we must work hard to stay that way.
What's the problem? Why am I angry? I'll tell you why. Why can't I be the one who wins? I want to restore the glory of the Hojo clan. After that, I want to rule all Hitai. Whatever else may end up stolen or destroyed, the most important thing is that this cherry blossom be protected.
Enduring. What does that mean? Can I do it too?
I can see it now. People huddled around admiring the Hojo clan.
Just go. Leave me. I can't run anymore.
If only I had died that day. If only.
Leave it to me.
Only I can make the cherry blossoms bloom once more in Odawara.
Open.
All I want to do is win, just once. What's wrong with that? You've never acted rashly in an attempt to win before? What did you think of that?
You truly wish to be my ally?
But with all my heart! So spare me your fists if you would!
I don't know, maybe I should have tried to take the stealthy route now that I think about it. It would have been a bit quicker. But then again, I wouldn't have gotten all this swag. Or the experience, which I desperately needed. Upgraded a weapon. Oh hey, my dark hands! I can switch back to those now and become stupidly powerful. Stupidly more powerful. Something like that. Oh. Oh, new super art. I'm not sure if it's going to be as awesome as Dancing Dead, but I'll give it a look. One more battle. You'll be maxed out, my friend. 50 Zenny. You shouldn't have. No, really. You shouldn't have.
I will never forget nor forgive your vile treachery. That day, you not only killed Lord Hideyoshi, you also killed me.
What do you mean? The sunlight's rays are ever so gentle.
Funny how a corpse can talk, isn't it? So what is next? Let me guess. That's what I thought. The upshot? There's only one battle left. After this, it will be the final battle. So episode 50 will be the end of Ouichi's campaign, unless I truncate this video and just make it one big one like I did with episode 45 for Kanbei. It's entirely possible. Well, future me will figure it out. First things first, though. Gotta cut the video, and I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back, folks. So, gotta fight Yoshiaki. Let me swap out my accessories here. Change my weapons. My weapons. Oh, yes. And I'm going to take the machine seal with me because I'm going to try and beat the Iron Mole. I don't think I'm going to be able to do the other one, though. The one where I do... what is it? Make sure the boat doesn't get damaged, just because Ouichi is just not that fast. It's plausible. I mean, with her damage output, she might be able to pull it off. Alright, we'll give that a go. I think I listed it as okay, but prefer Dancing Dead just for its HP draining tendencies. So again, we're going for the pure power. And as always, we're not going to waste any time. We're just going to leap right into it and get this stage done as quick as possible.
No matter what you try, you will not escape me, Ieyasu. I will cast you into a black abyss of unbearable pain and torment.
How dreadful. To say such a thing.
It's fine. Let him talk all he likes. I'm used to it at this point. Same old Mitsunari.
Yeah, but that struck a nerve with her because she's been there. She's using the powers of such a place to fight, so it makes sense that it would be a sensitive subject for her.
Ieyasu, my dear friend! I say, you are looking marvelous!
Likewise. I've come to discuss your plans to join us.
But didn't he join forces with Mitsunari in the last video or something? That I'm just not paying attention to because I'm tired and it's 1:30 in the morning? Probably.
Why does Lord Grumpy dislike Lord Happy? I hate him.
Because Lord Grumpy eats nothing but prunes and hatred every day. That's his diet. Anyone would be unhappy if they did that. No, Wig, it's fine. They're just firing at the boat.
I intend to prove myself your equal, Ieyasu. How do you like that as my condition for alliance?
As you wish.
Stop blocking. Stop
prove
it.
Your claim. Give me your best.
Well, so much for that. I will try and get the boat through as quickly as possible with as little damage as possible.
The bombing is stopped. Continue forth.
The power's impressive, it's her speed that's lacking. Doesn't help that this boat is, like, gunning it.
There's a bird. Oh, it's not the right one.
What bird is it she's looking for?
Damn
I wonder.
It. The water gate is closed!
Gentlemen, the first one to claim a kill will get a prize.
I always knew this would come at a price. I would lose many men.
Suppose we have no choice but to find another way.
If you guys had just sat still for a minute, I would have.
What could you do in a situation like this? Run and run fast!
Oh yeah, let's see what this does. Damn. Well then.
Everyone's so angry. What happened?
You opened a portal to hell. That's what happened.
They're bombing us again.
So are you just gonna sit there and take it, or actually leave?
I look forward to facing you, once everyone else has had a go.
I'll protect you! I've always wanted to do something heroic!
Ah! Who's gonna take the blame for this one?! What are you doing, you idiot?
Come on, die. Die, 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 die. And the boat's taking an alternate route.
Open abyss.
Yes, it will have to go the long way because the pilots are stupid and impatient.
Let me know if you spot my other pair of sandals lying around, would you?
You mess up like that again, there'll be hell to pay.
I know it took damage from enemy fire because you guys are stupid. Will you hold still and let me kill you?
The success of my subordinates is a credit to my teaching and training, don't you think?
They're bombing us again.
What a splendid fight! Absolutely splendid!
Well, I can try and take this one before they get away, before the boat gets in the way, but I can see that I'll get there just in time for the boat to get hit. Because the pilots are stupid. Have I mentioned the pilots are stupid? I think I've mentioned this fact.
You are not the bird I'm looking for either.
They're bombing us again!
You are worthy of this. My last battle.
Could there be someone who's just as good? Or even better?
Wait, hold on. Is there someone still? Yeah, squad leader. There we go.
I'm only doing what my brother told me to.
Your brother told you to open a portal to hell?
Please!
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up dr-
Well, the hope is to get there before the thing gets damaged again, but they won't.
I have something for you, my friend. A small token of my esteem. I do hope it pleases.
Well, he's just as merry as he's always been.
By merry, you mean annoying, right? Right? No, they did. They're stupid. That's not what I meant to press, but it works.
In the blink of an eye, a life is gone. Just like that.
Yeah, I'd actually meant to press that and make that happen.
This is the last time you'll ever see this camp again!
Well, they made it. That's what's important. Ultra time. Okay.
The ship is docked! Everyone, prepare to raid the enemy headquarters!
You know what? I can afford to fight Yoshiaki Mogami at full strength. He'll be fine.
If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
Out of my way!
You also have to be thin to join Yoshiaki's forces.
Oh, I don't know why I didn't think of that before.
Please, let us see the world in the hands of the Oda clan once again!
That could totally work. Oh wait, hold on. This is totally something I want. Getting one of these special rewards, Dognabbit. Dognabbit? Fuck it, I'll go with it. I guess he is leaving.
The other day when I spotted this, I thought it would be nice to have one handy.
Will you take me into the abyss?
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
No special reward? I surely beat it quickly enough. Oh, there it is.
If you have a minute, would you be interested in an alliance, perchance?
No. Not with you, Greasy McGreaserson. You I'm going to kill. I think I'm going to enjoy it, too.
One's taken, and the second.
There are none in this world that compare to me. The renowned. The feared. Lord Yoshiaki! And let me tell you something.
You should consider yourself lucky for finding me in such a good mood. Greetings, O illustrious Demon Queen. I bid you welcome to my humble castle.
Yoshiaki, I hear my brother call out for you.
The noble Lord Nobunaga, whom I most revered, his name has too soon passed into the great hall's history. To this day, I fondly think back on his uncommon kindness that he so readily bestowed on others. Now, was that not a work of art? You know, you should have more confidence, like me. I have so many virtuous character traits, it would be impossible to count them all.
There's no fooling him. You can't con a con man.
Oshu is the fan that spurs my embers to life. It is the hearth that holds my fire, the light of my very soul.
Here I go!
All right, I'm retreating now.
Go down into the world below. Off you went to call the king. You wished to hear the devil sing. Is that you, brother? They are all so far, so far, so far.
Don't really have words for this one, folks. Not one of my favorite stages, no. I mean, it's not bad when you're prepared for it, but it's kind of irritating. Kind of irritating. Upgrade, get, oh. Wait, is that the one I have? Well, if I've got a weapon with four item slots on it already, I must be at the end of the game. Stupid boat pilots. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with Dancing Dead. Sorry. Just gonna have to go with Dancing Dead.
This moment has come at last.
Men, I'm counting on you. Prepare yourselves for battle.
Yes, sir. We won't let you down.
I shall be swallowed up by the raging current. I am sure of it. I see it. The surging waves of Lord Happy and Lord Grumpy. They will become one and turn all into nothing.
Still tempted to truncate the videos. I really, really am. But, knowing this battle as I think I do, I'm not actually going to go into it, I just want to get a look at the map. Oh no, wait. Maybe it's not. No, I know what it is. Because Mitsunari formed an alliance with Munishige and Yoshihiro, I'm going to have to fight them. To that end, I'm going to prepare myself. I don't need the machine seal, so I can safely put that away and replace it with the heavy seal. What can I add that will be more useful? What can I add? You know what? Considering how powerful Munishige and Yoshihiro are, that little bit of extra defense might actually be the difference between life and death. It really, really might. I'm gonna go with Dancing Dead. And, Caveman, since I have leveled you up, I'm gonna go ahead and remove you and run this alone. But that's going to have to wait until next time. Next time, we move on to the final battle of Ouichi's Red Campaign. So until next time, everyone, thanks for watching.